Zachary goes down, so it kind of helps him out. But the problem is Spike is still down in a dangerous position. Sentinels have good angles on site. But again, they're just giving him these one-on-ones. Oh my goodness, what a second shot from Neon!
Dude.
See you later! And again, it's just Sentinels are just, I mean, they're just not playing together in some of these situations.